just like one inside your eye. The table is concave like this, so the image is evenly focused. And this is a live image magnified 12 times. It's always natural lighting and coloring. The table up or down is how you focus it, and this is the focal point. And the table is a wood surface painted flat white. And this was built in 1946. It's now a national landmark. And also the Renaissance artists used them. You just put a piece of white canvas there and paint right over it, so it was a drawing aid. Nice to take your time to join.
Thank you.
Like drive by explanation.
You
guys your glasses.